residents in Minnesota and Minneapolis to observe 9 minutes and 29 seconds of silence, representing the 9 minutes and 29 seconds that Derek Chauvin knelt on George Floyd's neck. But, hold on.
We're going to check in with Alex in a bit. It sounds like there may be some trouble there in Minneapolis. We're going to check in with them. Obviously, we hope that they are safe.